You need to tap both pumpkin at the same time, so use two fingers.